This is a clay that I often use in glazes. It's a sticky, iron-rich clay that's in the Chama River, which is not too far from, it's like north of Santa Fe, by about an hour. It's actually right close to George O'Keefe's studio, where I dig this clay. And I'm just trying to think of something. On my favorite days of throwing, when I'm working, I do something that I have not anticipated, or that was a surprise, or was not on purpose. That's how I know I had a good day in the studio, is that I did something that I was like, wow, I did not know that I was about to do that. And so I'm always trying to encounter that moment when I'm working. So I'll go to my left hand here, maybe, so that I can make a square, but it's not really going to be a square. It's still sort of a, whatever. But maybe we can try, just, I don't know if this slip would on its own make it through the firing, or whether it would kind of burn away and not leave much trace, but maybe. This square's not big enough.
So does this clay add texture or color?
I've never used it this way before, so I really don't know. It's pretty sandy, so it should add a little texture. And it should add, if I get it thick enough, it will add color if I use a translucent glaze. So it would be interesting, yeah, to put a a simple translucent glaze through this. And then maybe I'd, be able to see some of that. So I get sick of the circle. I get tired.